Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So Facebook, also called as Meta, has launched a new speech to text and language translation model, and this called as Seamless. So if you just google Seamless Meta AI, you'll be getting the second link like this, Seamless Communication Meta AI. So if you just go to this link, at first you will be having the GitHub, so you can just basically download and run it on Google Colab or on your local system. So you'll be having all the things necessary to that. And these are the cool features that it provides us. First is speech to speech translation. So if we speak in our own voice, we will be getting an AI generated voice, but with a translation to another language. So here you can see, right, it has currently around 100 plus languages, okay, to translate our speech into another language voice. So I will just show you a live demo. So if you just go inside that website and if you just scroll down here, you'll be having the see the demo. I'll just click that and I'll just click on start demo. So I'll just click on I agree and I'll just click on start recording. So I'll just go with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and I'll just click on stop recording. So if I just click on play, so I'll just go with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So basically my voice has been now recorded. And if I just scroll down, it has these many languages. Here you can see, right, I think it has the languages that are more popular and more people speak. So for this purpose, let me go with Hindi. I think Hindi will be there, obviously. Yeah, I'll just click on translate. So two things happen here. One is my voice, that is speech to text recognition. So here you can see this is the language that I've given and it has even recognized my language as English. And this is the translation that I get, that is speech to text translation. Okay, and if I just play this,
तो मैं सिर्फ एक दो तीन चार पांच नंबरों के साथ जाऊंगा और मैं सिर्फ,
yeah, I can confirm that is correct. Yeah, it's saying the numbers in Hindi. So this is the speech to speech translation. So apart from this, it also provides these many things. Okay, automatic speech recognition. Yeah, because it has said us that my language is English, so it also recognizes that. So in case if you are working on any project that involves translation or speech to text or text to speech translation and other stuff, you can literally use this. So these many languages are available and they have their GitHub link also. And in case if you want, they are also having their Hugging Face space. They have their blog, paper, everything. And if you go to Hugging Space, just google Hugging Face Seamless, you'll be having the necessary things also. You can just try it out here also. So here you can see they're having microphone, or you can even drop MP3 format. Okay, you can even drop a MP3 file and select the language that you want to translate. So this is also like a live playground to do this. Okay, so this is the thing. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist and subscribe me for more AI and programming videos. Thank you.